job we did through the winter. This stone work. And she's starting to plant her annuals and stuff in here. And then we go around the outside. Along with this irrigation, we put a drip zone for pots. And all around areas where she'll need pots, you'll see these things where that you can water your pots separate from all the other zones. And this one pot zone runs all the way around the house. Two beds way out here. And these boulders and rock on either sides to try to keep people from driving off the driveway.